We tell them that release all political prisoners. Now they are just releasing only 200 to 300 political prisoners.
Don't get the